welcome to Navina's Organic Kitchen. Today I'll be cooking Nigerian jollof rice. So what are the items to cook this sumptuous meal? Ingredients are 3 cups of rice, tomatoes, salt, Titus fish, onions, 2 Maggi cubes, 1.5 teaspoon jumbo crayfish stock, curry, thyme, 3 small scotch bonnet pepper, tomato paste. Preparation. Trim and cut the fish into desired length. Wash the fish. Repeat washing. Add salt to taste. Frying process. Add vegetable oil to a frying pan. Bring to medium heat. Add desired quantity of rice into a pot, add warm water, give it a stir. Cover and cook for 3 minutes. Now flip the fish and fry for 1 minute. Fish is ready. Now sieve the rice to remove excess water. Blend onions, scotch bonnets, pepper and tomatoes together. Add half a glass of water and blend until smooth. Tomato sauce preparation. Add a bit of oil to a cooking pot. Reduce heat after onions taste. Add tomato paste to the preheated oil and stir. Air fry for 3 minutes in low heat. Now add Maggi cubes, curry and thyme. Cook for 2 minutes. Add some warm water enough to cook the rice. mix in rice into the sauce. Mix thoroughly. Cover the lid and cook for 5 minutes until water dries up. Give it a stir. Finally, add some butter into your cooked rice. Cover again for 1 minute to enable the butter to dissolve properly. Food is ready. If you like this video, don't hesitate to click on the subscribe button below, like and share. See you on my next video. Bye.